What?
Well, if they don't bleed and there is no excretion, then they are still maintaining purity. Only if there is mucus or excretion or bleeding, of course, they need to clean up and renew their wudu for the next fard prayer, not for every salah. I mean, if this excretion is happening on a regular basis and the person, let's say, is wearing a pad, so before each fard mandatory prayer, you make wudu whenever it's time. And with this wudu, you can pray all the related nawafil before and after the fard prayer with the same wudu. And may Allah give that person who is having hemorrhoids a quick shifa.